Now we are going to talk about Suva. Suva is the capital city of Fiji. Now let's see the picture of Suva. Suva, the central business district. Here we can see the nice picture. It's a central business district. This is the coat of arms of Suva. There is also a motto, Bhelataka Na Dina, fight for the right. Fight for the right or Bhelataka Na Dina is the coat of arms of the city Suva, the capital city of Fiji. South Pacific Ocean, this is the South Pacific Ocean, and this is the map of Suva. This is another island, Wallis and Futuna, under France. Vanua Levu Lambasa, this is Suva. Suva within Fiji. Suva's country is Fiji. Island Viti Levu. Viti Levu is the island. This is the map of Viti Levu. And the division is Central Division. Government type Suva City Council. Total area of the city is 26.224 square kilometer or 10.13 square mile. Total population of Suva city according to 2017 census is 93,970 people, 70. Density 303,600 per square kilometer or 9,300 per square mile. Urban 185,913. Time zone UTC plus 12. Website www.suvacity.org. We can see another picture. This is the picture of Suva Central Business District in the 1950s. This is also another picture. The picture was taken circa about 1920. It was about 100. The picture was taken about 100 years ago. Simply, this is the basic idea about the city of Suva, the capital city of Fiji. I hope you have got a lot of information within this short video, and let us know a little bit about Fiji. This is Fiji, the national flag of Fiji and the coat of arms of Fiji. Fiji, officially the Republic of Fiji, is an island country in Melanesia, part of Oceania in the South Pacific Ocean. It lies about 1,100 nautical miles northeast of New Zealand. Fiji consists of an archipelago of more than 330 islands, of which about 110 are permanently inhabited and more than 500 islets. So simply, this is all about Suva. Thank you very much. I hope you have enjoyed the video, and thanks for subscribing to the channel. Thank you very much.